Hello, folks. I know it's still about 30 seconds until the counter is actually done, but you know what? Fuck it. I just wanted to start now. Anyways, gonna be doing another live stream of Tales of Zestiria. Playing with my PS4 controller on PC. And anyways, we'll get started. So I'm just booting up the game right now for you guys. Excuse me. I think the opening is really stunning. Love the artwork that they did. Hang on, I'm just adjusting something right now.
Saray, let us give our respects to Rohan and the others.
Right. Good thinking.
Found it. Totally found it.
Oh, thank you, Edna.
And fix this place right up!
Little by little, people are coming back to worship the great tree. You can trust I will do my part as well.
That's good. We can take our leave in peace.
Aw, no, y'all are running out on us?
You take care, Attack.
I'm staying behind.
Huh?
After all, we need to find someone to properly give tribute to Rohan.
Alicia, you don't mean...
And I have to report to Lady Lake about what happened in Marland. Things with the Council have just settled down, and if you're with me, you'll just get wrapped up in it again. I would love to continue our travels, but I...
Thank you so much, Alicia.
Same to you. For everything, Saray.
Get a room, you two.
It's not like you won't see each other again.
I shall do my best to work toward a highland with no malevolence.
And I'll keep chasing my dream.
Safe travels.
Y'all come back now! You hear?
Yeah, I'll think about it.
I have a message. It's urgent.
Hey, hang in there!
The Empire! The Roland's Empire is attacking!
What? So the war has begun.
Please, pass the warning to the people of Marland. I have to get to the capital.
You're injured. It's too dangerous!
There's no time to waste!
Be careful. Don't do anything reckless.
Thank you.
We'd better go tell everyone.
All right, you bums! Playtime's over! Let's go show those frou-frous in the capital what we're made of!
I'm going. Yeah, I couldn't live with myself if we let these folks just run out to get slaughtered.
You mustn't! If the shepherd enters the heart of battle, the camp he extends his help to will surely be victorious.
So what, we just sit quietly and watch?
Yep, it's up to the Earth Dwellers to figure out some sort of compromise with each other.
But with the shepherd's power, I know I could save people.
You might save the people of Highland, yes. However...
The people of Roland's wouldn't be so lucky is the flip side.
Correct. That's the nature of war. War knows neither justice nor malice.
The power of the Shepherd greatly shapes the world itself. Were you to enter the war, there's no telling how warped it could become.
All right. I do want Lucas and his group to take refuge along with the villagers. Will that be okay?
Yes.
Then let's talk to Lucas at once. They sounded like they were getting ready to leave any second now. Okay. Lucas, I'd really like you to seek refuge along with the villagers.
Like hell! The battlefield is where we earn our living. Besides, we just helped rebuild your town here, no? You really want to see Roland's tear it to pieces?
I'm just worried about all of you. Please.
Fine. We'll pull back beyond the Griflet River. It's a damn shame. We're just gonna abandon this town right when it was getting its punch back?
We both know what's really important.
I can tell I'm no match for this herder of sheep. Change of plans, you bums! We're taking the townsfolk to safety, up north, across the Griflet River. Get your preparations in order!
Thank you.
You'd better get ready yourself. The bridge still isn't fully restored just yet. We'll probably have to go ahead and set up camp by the riverbanks.
You got it.
We're good on our end. What say you, Shepard? Ready to head for the river?
I am Commander General Landon of the Highland Army. Is the Shepherd with you?
That's me.
You, huh?
Does your business with the Shepherd really require so many troops, General Landon?
You're that sellsword Lucas of the Shrub Boys, aren't you? Just as well. You listen up, too. I bring word of Lady Alicia.
On suspicion of using the Shepherd to foment discord against the state. As well as assisting the Roland's Empire with its invasion, Lady Alicia has been detained.
That's nonsense! Alicia would never do such a thing!
It is not an arrest, Shepard. Merely an interrogation.
Well, this certainly stings to high heaven.
But if the Shepard were, say, to wield his power to deliver victory to our troops, it would likely assuage any suspicions we might have.
Why, you...
Saray, let us do as he says.
We probably don't have a choice. If Alicia were to die at their hands.
Yes. We all know Saray would blame himself for it.
And if that were to happen, even someone like Saray could become corrupted by malevolence. That's it, right?
If the Shepherd is corrupted by malevolence, it will guide the world to ruin. Faster than even war could accomplish.
The sooner we end this, the better. We can make this work. After all, you've got us with you. If I fight, do I have your guarantee Alicia will be released?
If you bring us victory, then yes.
We're coming too. Sorry, but it just ain't in our blood to turn tail and run. We sell swords have built up too much pride in too many battles for that.
Very well. But I'm in charge here. You had better not forget that. So then, Shepard, I'll be waiting on the battlefield.
Hey, damn, cheer up, buddy. With the woodsman on the job, the Shepard won't even have to lift a finger.
Saray, please hold your head up high.
I told you, didn't I? You've got us with you.
Don't get all stupid gung-ho about this war business, okay? Just do what you need to do to get this crap over with.
Thank you, everyone.
We just heard. That's awful. Can't you just sit out this war?
They'll use you for all you're worth, and when you're done, they'll still probably kill Lady Alicia.
I'm going.
Really?
We all know that the charges against Lady Alicia are a load of hog's wallop. We're heading out to Lady Lake to petition them directly.
That's right. Surely the council will not be able to ignore the voices of so many citizens.
So please, don't give up hope.
Just promise you'll come back.
We'll be waiting for you, gentle shepherd.
Thanks, everyone. I'll be back. Sure hope this is edible.
Yeah, you're a horrible cook.
Please, Edna!
I command!
Shatterfang! Burn! Hecker! Strike! Alright! Yeah! Sweet dreams! All this fighting sure makes me...
You ready, Sarai?
Be gone! Don't stick with him! It's over! Let's get him!
Find your lesson, humility!
Solid thrust!
Yay, another empty victory.
Alright, so go down that way.
That must be it.
Do not lose sight of what you believe to be true and good in your heart.
You don't need to worry so much about me. I'll be fine.
But I want to buy stuff.
So you came, Shepard.
And Lucas?
Setting up an ambush on the right flank. Come back here, Shepard. You will be leading the charge front and center with the... Hey, Shepard! Obey my orders! Have you forgotten that this is my battlefield?
What I have to do does not change. No matter whose battlefield it is.
What can one brat like him even hope to accomplish? Have the Chancellors gone deaf? Come, we're going to!
Done!
Should do this. Lizard Man is the Hellion form of a soldier.
Let our guard down and it's over.
Ready, get him! It's over!
Alright!
Shatterfang! Ready, get him! Shatterfang!
Gonna grovel and apologize, huh? leave them alone and they'll just call for more.
Shatterbang! Solid thrust! It's over! Hang on, everyone! Be gone! No escape! How's this?
Awake, better!
You dream! Sweet! Ready? Strike! It's over! Ready, kill! Looks like we win!
Able to spot Lucas's team from the top of that cliff.
Yeah, the enemy will never notice Saray.
Mercenary's flank attack was a failure. Fall back to rejoin the main forces. Hurry while there's still time!
What? You're just going to abandon Lucas's team?
If we don't take advantage of their sacrifice, more troops are gonna die out there.
But they're still fighting out there!
Welcome to war, kid. Let's go!
He's just doing a soldier's duty. It seems cruel, but you can't hold it against him.
Dang it!
All this killing, it's pointless.
The air is overflowing with people's anger and hatred.
That's why it feels hard to breathe. Battlefields are the cauldrons where malevolence is brewed.
Going?
You bet. I'm counting on you guys. Loose raw brulee! Don't worry. I'll go easy on you.
Come on, move! Get out of my way! out! It's over! Ready?
And you're done for.
I know!
Oh dear. Saray sure looks angry.
I can't really blame him.
Breakdown! No! Burst! Ocean Blitz! Spin! Burst!
No!
Blue Flurry! Ocean Blitz!
Pressure
in the
song! No!
Spirit Cleansing! Elixir Potential! Ocean Blitz!
No!
Burst! Burst! Blue Flurry!
No!
Splitting Ocean Blitz!
No!
Azure
no! No!
Blue Flurry! No! Ocean Blitz! Break on through!
No! No!
Burst! Ocean Blitz! Break on through! Burst! Ocean Blitz!
No!
Saint Zero! Ocean Blitz!
No!
Burst! Blue Flurry!
No! How could he do this much with just a sword?
Magic. Actually, it's a
What the hell? Something blocked me!
A monster!
What is up with
What's going on here?
The Shepherd!
Step aside.
Archers! This can't be!
Is this the Shepherd's true power?
Lucas, let's go.
Yeah.
Retreat! Troops of Rollins!
What the hell? There's a voice in my head! Who the hell are you?
I won't ask again! Retreat!
It's a demon! Highland has demons on their side! Run! Run!
Their reaction is priceless.
I'm really glad you're safe. Saray, they'll understand someday.
That's right.
Thanks. Even if it is just a pat on the back.
Gonna cry?
Nope. We're not finished yet.
Yeah!
happening?
Fall back! Retreat!
It's over.
Not yet. We still have to quell the Hellions that were created here.
Saray.
Well, I guess I'll stick with you just this once.
Thank you, Miklia.
Naive as you'd expect. The more rats we crush as they scurry away, the fewer they'll have in our next battle.
Surely that isn't necessary.
It doesn't seem like there's any use trying to reason with him.
It was thanks to you, Shepard, that we were able to pull off such a rout. Show us a little more pride.
Yeah. You better not forget the promise you made to release Alicia.
He's vile even by human standards.
The way things are here, it won't make a difference, no matter how many Hellions we purify.
I agree. We should get far away from here until things settle down.
Fine.
Oh, it's a monolith.
I've ever felt before.
You're not kidding.
Such intense malevolence. It can't be!
What is this?
Saray, there's only one person in existence who could have this powerful and evil of a domain.
You don't mean the Lord of Calamity?
Looks like the humans are starting to lose their minds.
We have to stop this! Wait!
No! We don't yet have the strength to face this threat!
I'm aware. I'll run if things turn bad. Your lives are on the line too.
Yeah, that's typical.
Going to fight him in that condition?
Everyone, stand with me! Let's spread out!
Yeah.
Ready? And we'll smite evil! And we'll smite evil!
Yeah.
Ready, Gale! Solid thrust!
Crimson Bridge!
Shatter Bang! Yeah. Ready, Gale! Shatter Bang!
Figures. They're way too tough.
We'll never win if we hold back.
Saray, are you trying to armatize?
Yeah. I'm going to concentrate all of my power on this sword. Predatory
Flame!
Take up Furion so
you'll
use Arctic Cosmos. Way to fall! Burning
charge! Burn! What?
Isn't disappearing?
It's no use. The strength of his domain is far greater than that of my powers of purification.
So we need to remove the source, huh?
Good luck. There's no way you can expel the lord of this domain.
We have to.
It's dangerous.
Lila, please! If we don't do it, this battle will never end!
It looks like the heart of the malevolence is on top of that hill.
Sorry. Save the apology. This isn't where any of us plan on dying.
Yeah, Mikleo. That's the spirit!
So are we going or what?
Right.
Let's go.
We won't be defeated!
Ready? Blade Bang! Shatter smite evil! We can't win this like last time!
And it's not only because we're a bit tired.
These soldiers may already be affected by malevolence.
Every single one of them? Saray, we can't last like this.
Ready?
I won't lose!
Yeah?
Come forth! I'll give my all! It's time!
Quit running.
Yeah! I won't lose! Be gone! Sweet dreams!
You must be.
So another shepherd is born at last. Frightened, are you?
What?
Yet the song of death is so sweet.
Lila!
Right!
Bethmas Mioma!
Sorry?
Could ask for a more pristine canvas.
Uh.
Listen well, young shepherd. My name is Hildolf. I wonder how much longer you will live.
What in the world was that? Miklio? Lila! Edna! Huh? Miklio! Who are they? Where did they come from? Bethmus Mioma! Bethmus Mioma!
Damn it! Why?
Did you save me? Miklio! That man with the lion's head, what did he do? Someone's coming. We gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
You awake? So, you're the leader of that assassin's group.
Surprised?
Well, sure. What should I call you?
Rose will do just fine. And hey, why didn't you leave me behind?
You were in danger. I couldn't not help you.
Even knowing I was an assassin?
I could just as easily ask what an assassin like you was doing rescuing me.
I don't know. I'll have to decide later if it was really the right decision. But I can tell you're a good person.
Huh?
Be careful. Someone's watching us.
Okay.
Hey, let's head north. There's a ruin off that way that we're currently using as a hideout.
Oh, you're not worried our pursuers might find it?
Nah, we'll be fine.
Want me to set you down?
I'm good. This'll give them a false sense of security. Boss!
Isn't that the Shepherd?
I'll explain later. We were followed, so I led him here. Now comes the fun part.
Hey!
Stop!
Are you really going to kill them?
Depends who they are.
I just don't like the idea of someone like Rose being a murderer. Huh? Who are you guys?
You've got the wrong people if you're looking for stragglers. As you can see, we're no soldiers. Get going. And you better quit hunting soldiers! What a stupid mess.
I swear Roland's has gone mad. What is the Empire thinking?
Apparently
the princess manages to keep Hyland's crazies in check, and then Roland's up and blows the whole thing apart. What the hell?
And now we've got those poor kids resorting to looting and banditry.
Guess they're growing up tough.
You got something to say?
No.
Listen, we may be an assassin's guild, but that doesn't mean that we just run around killing everyone.
No one tastes our blade unless they need it.
Then what about me?
Don't worry, you won't wake up with a dagger in your back. But know this, Saray. If the Shepherd turns out to be a force for evil that leads people astray, we won't hesitate to kill you. Remember that. Bet you're sorry you saved me now.
But wait a minute, boss. How will we know for sure?
Good question. Huh?
Sorry, this whole thing is just sort of ridiculous.
Well, our hideout's this way. Let's rest up for a bit.
We'll skulk around and check for any other pursuers in the area.
Thanks. You're the best. Man Maven!
Nice to see you again, m'lady. And that one with you, the shepherd I've heard so much about?
My name is Saray. How did you know I was the shepherd?
Isn't it obvious? Anyone could tell just by looking at you.
This is Maven. He's not with the guild, but we owe him a whole lot. He's an explorer, and yes, they still make those.
Cool!
Explorer. I just like to travel where I please, tracing the footsteps left in this.
The Celestial Record!
M'lady, I was worried when I heard that war had broken out. Will you be all right?
Think we'll ditch this hideout. Might pass on jobs for a while, too, till this all blows over.
I hope I didn't cause this.
A shepherd who worries for an assassin's guild? You are quite a strange one.
Seriously.
In any case, I should take my leave as well.
Huh? Already?
Don't get too comfortable, lass. The appearance of the shepherd, new clouds of war, the winds of change are fast approaching.
Yeah, I sense it too.
Saray, since you took the trouble to come here, why not see if you can solve the riddle of the ruins back there?
Huh? What do you mean?
These ruins aren't mentioned in the Celestial Record. The same goes for several other shrines and legends. And yet, it is far from a difficult task to unearth them. Don't you think there must be something more to it?
You can't fathom the true meaning of legends until you've seen their history with your own eyes.
Well said! Saray, let us meet again. You too, m'lady.
Yeah, another time.
So long, old man. Now go on, get inside. I'm beat. That's enough for one day. Just use the bed and back whenever you want.
Thanks, Rose.
Don't go running off anywhere just yet. You gotta make sure it's safe first.
So the depths of the ruins are just beyond here, huh? Looks like it's sealed off.
Damn it, Saray! You need to be more careful out there.
Poor Shepherd, all alone.
How vexing. We're right here, yet he can't hear us.
You guys!
Saray, are you back to normal now?
Oh, thank goodness!
I was really freaked out when you guys all suddenly disappeared!
So that Lionhead guy held off. What on earth did he do back there?
Haven't you ever thought about what happens when two domains overlap? Which one's blessing would be the most affected?
What do you mean?
The domain you cast as a shepherd lost to the domain of the one you faced against back there.
And that was enough to momentarily paralyze Saray's resonance?
It's to be expected. That corrupted domain of his is stronger than that of even a dragon.
Heldolf. Is he the Lord of Calamity?
It sure looks like it. No one other than the Lord of Calamity could be cloaked in such malevolence.
Well, there's got to be some reason. Some story behind why he came to hold such malevolence and power.
You got that right. Something like that doesn't just happen naturally.
I would not challenge him again without first finding the answer and understanding the truth. Oh, Saray!
Are you talking to yourself?
My friends are here with me.
Huh?
They're, seraphim.
Is this a bad time? Should we come back?
Lila, think she could hear you if we did the usual trick?
Oh, right. Let's try it out. Hey!
Just try and focus, Rose.
Rose, can you hear?
Yeah. Easy, Rose!
Rose, please, just calm down!
I'm not hearing this! Let go! Let me go, you idiot!
Rose, listen!
Yeah, that was funny.
Guess you really pushed her buttons, Mr. Shepherd.
Yeah, the boss can't handle that kind of stuff.
I see.
Make yourself at home, Shepherd. Just give a holler if you need something.
But for now, we'll need you to hang around for a bit, till we can decide what to do with you.
Hey, that's...
Yeah, Dezel.
Hey, Dezel. There's something I wanted to ask you.
Funny you should say that. I'd like to ask you something, too. What's that ability you've got that envelops you in the power of the Seraphim?
You mean the Armatus?
It's called the Armatus, huh? So, that's it. You think I can get one as well?
The Armatus is a fusion of the Shepherd and a Seraph acting in unison.
It's the combination of both powers working in tandem. It isn't something that can be obtained.
That sounds like a real hassle. But I'll admit, it is strong.
I don't get you. What is it you're after?
Just weighing the situation, and seeing if it's connected to my personal agenda. There's one last thing I wanted to ask you. That girl, Rose, do you think she could enact the power of the Armatus?
No.
It may be possible for her. She does seem to have the latent aptitude for it.
Huh.
But the way she is now, not a chance. She could have all the natural affinity in the world, but she denies the Seraphim. Whose fault is that?
Guess he's not willing to listen to us. I never did understand those wind seraphim.
So, a seraph who desires the Armatus.
running off to bed.
Thinking of going back to the battlefield.
You must be joking!
You want your resonance to get blocked off again?
We can't just sit around twiddling our thumbs. I need to learn more, and I can't do it here.
No and no. It's too dangerous.
The Shepherd must do something about the Lord of Calamity. I'm the Shepherd, so I have to go. Isn't that true?
No.
Huh?
Do not be impatient, Saray. I'm pretty sure we've told you what the result will be if you lose yourself.
If the Shepherd allows malevolence to corrupt him, the world will be plunged into unimaginable chaos.
That's right. Never forget that.
There are some things we won't know until we try. That's true enough. But now's not the time to tempt fate.
Very true. What you need most now is a chance to rest.
Hey, how about this? Why don't we explore the deeper part of the ruins here? I'm legitimately curious as to what Maven was talking about.
Did you say ruin exploring?
A novel idea. Let's do just that, shall we?
Well, she's on board.
All right! The boys are back in town! Yes.
Someone's got his mojo back.
Wasn't he supposed to be getting some rest?
Rest from being a shepherd, anyway.
Let's go check it out! So first, we gotta do something about this door.
To open the darn thing. Fortunately, we didn't care much either. Any ideas?
I'm not sure. We'll have to examine it first.
Okay.
What?
Oh, nothing. Just seeing how the Shepherd works his magic. Don't mind me.
Okay. A ruin with a sealed-off entrance. There must be a reason behind it. But it doesn't look like any ordinary seal. There's not even a keyhole.
Fancy a wager? For old time's sake?
Oh, you're on, sucker! I'll find a way to open it way before you do!
Your track record against me thus far indicates otherwise.
Ooh.
This is dumb. Here, I'll just smash it open.
Don't you dare! This is a precious historical relic!
Rose isn't taking her eyes off you.
Man, she sure is weird. Talking to you guys makes me paranoid she's gonna punch me again. What's so funny?
You too. She was screaming and you were panicking and then pow!
Revel in my pain, why don't you?
Well, of course, it was hilarious.
wonder what really is behind that door.
Oh, you're interested in ruins too, Rose?
As if. What I am interested in is you.
Oh, really? Bingo!
Whoa.
Took you long enough.
I see. So that's what was interfering with the door's rotation, huh?
Looks like I win this time.
For once.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, you're coming too?
Yep. I'm in if you are.
Rose. There may be beasts lurking inside that are so powerful, people would consider them monsters. I refer to these creatures as hellions.
Okay.
Listen.
Yeah, hellions, blah blah, something something, powerful. I'm listening.
I'm saying it'll be dangerous.
And I'm saying if you're fine, I'm fine. You've seen what I can do. Come on. I was bored out of my gourd anyway.
Hey!
I'm going to. Keep her from causing you folks any trouble.
But wait, Dezel! You can't purify the hellions!
If it comes to it, we'll bail them out.
Indeed. This is our first ruin expedition in some time. Let's enjoy it.
Some vacation this is.
I'm not sensing much malevolence.
All the better. This ought to be a fine adventure.
What's this? Some kind of lever?
Rose, wait! You can't just go around touching everything you... It's no good. There's not even a keyhole.
Whoops.
Don't you whoops me!
Well, at least I got this working, right? It was a dead end otherwise.
She's got your number.
Huh? I can't move it back.
Well, what do I do now?
The other door opened up. I'll go take a look. Stay right there.
Where else would I go?
How cool your jets.
Ah, great.
Hmm.
Darn it! We can't do anything from in here. We'll just have to trust her.
Saray, why don't you invite Rose to join our group?
Huh? Where'd this come from? I actually agree. She'd be a good partner for you. You two? Remember what Gramps used to say? A true comrade has different sight, but the same vision. A true comrade.
Why not?
Plus, Rose's level of resonance is about on par with yours. With Alicia, you both suffered the cost of making her your squire, but this time I think it would be different.
Besides, it should be obvious by now that you being the only human can cause problems.
Maybe. But I can't involve other people in the Shepherd's duty.
So that's what you're worried about, huh?
Saray, have your travels thus far brought you nothing but suffering?
Well, no. It's had its share of good times as well.
Is the Shepherd's destiny tremendous enough to overpower the dream we share?
Probably not.
You do know what we're getting at, right?
Yeah. Not every burden is mine to shoulder.
The responsibility you feel is definitely a good thing. But at the same time, you must walk the path in life that is meant for you.
Try to walk everyone's path and your legs will tangle up.
So you're saying I've got to figure out my own way of doing things.
But that's all the more reason to have friends to support you, right?
True.
Though it'll be up to her in the end.
Before anything, we'll need to sit down with her and get her to understand us.
That'll go over well.
For now, there's nothing we can do but wait till she gets back. I can't believe we're just hanging around like this.
But you can look around and imagine ages long past. That's the thrill of ruin exploring.
I wouldn't know. I hardly ever get trapped like this.
I believe I recall rescuing you from a trap or two.
Two, maybe. But still, there's something strange about this ruin.
Sealed off areas, doors with little windows next to them.
And devices inside the room that can be operated from the outside.
Oh, an experimenting room!
Ah. If this place was for experiments, then it probably doesn't open from this side. We'll have to leave it to Rose.
But we could try to investigate the nature of the experiments, at least.
We don't even know if we can get out of here. Must be nice to live in Saray world.
Whatever.
It's been a while. I do hope she's all right.
We just have to trust her and keep waiting. Huh?
What was that?
Whoa!
Hellion!
Get ready for battle! Yeah! Ready? Don't tell me Rose is flipping more switches!
She's got a nose for trouble, that's for sure.
Flames of Crimson! Pyro's getting ready!
Be gone! Strike! Ready, kill!
Darn, did that not work? Wait, what the hell are you doing?
Hellions!
You mean those dust clouds? I don't get what you're saying.
Forget it! Just try a different one!
Fine.
Bye!
It's time! I won't lose!
Wait!
Ready, kill!
You still jumping around? What's going on in there?
Oh, Fork! I'm fighting a bunch of ghosts!
Okay, never mind. I'll stay out of it.
Won't lose!
Yeah.
I won't lose! This isn't looking
good!
Whoa! Tiger Blade! Alright! Yeah! Keep on! Strike! How's this? Keep on! Alright! How's this?
I was clearly the star of that battle.
It's easiest to notice the dimmer stars when they shine, they say.
Edna, you're really cool.
That was unexpected.
I'm getting a really bad feeling about this.
Miracle of miracles, we agree on something.
It'll be fine.
I think.
Famous last words.
She's late. I should have gone with her.
Did you hear something just now?
I sure did.
Smoke!
Yep, that sucks.
Hey! This is serious!
Not for me. Smoke's only a problem for humans like you. Have fun.
What?
Edna, this isn't the time for joking around.
Let's just stay composed, everyone.
Fine.
Saray! Are you okay?
Rose, don't get close! I'm fine here, just look for some other way!
I'm sorry, I really do feel bad about this.
I'm fine, I said!
You sure are magnanimous.
Same as he ever was.
I've had a lot of practice messing with things at random until something works.
I'm really, really sorry.
I guess that fixed it.
Yeah.
You almost look excited.
Yeah, I hadn't realized, but it's been a while since I've had this much fun.
Good. That is a feeling you should cultivate.
It opened.
I can sense a domain? There's a presence of considerable power here, and this much malevolence, it can only be a Hellion.
Yeah!
Rose? Hurry!
I don't know what's going on!
No, a dragon newt?
Is it dangerous?
It's a young type of dragon.
So dangerous is what you mean.
Stop it! Stop it!
Look who's gonna crack.
Let's do this! Hey! Hellion! I'm over here!
Saray?
Shepard.
If it's too much to handle, run!
Right. We just need to buy enough time for those two to escape. Run back!
I'm not sure we have the proper elements to face this one.
Do we die here? Let's not die here.
I know! But... Rose, what are you doing? I told you to get out of here!
I know! But it's all my fault that things ended up like this!
I told you to forget about it!
Saray, see if you can manage without me for a little bit.
Huh?
Rose.
So you can hear me now. I'm impressed. Rose, it's okay to be scared. Just hang in there and listen to me. Saray's like that too. We grew up together, but he still tenses up a little when he sees me. We Seraphim are indeed Saray's friends. And yet, we cannot say for sure if Saray sees and hears the same things we do.
Because he's the only human out of all of you?
Yes. Saray has no human compatriots who can truly understand the burden he bears as the shepherd.
You want me to join him?
It's ultimately your call.
Hey, what's your name?
Miclio! Come here!
Coming.
Miclio!
Miclio!
I can see him, but I still...
Well, this is a fine how-do-you-do if there ever was one.
All right, damn it! I'll prove to you I can do this! Saray, Miglio, and,
What? What's wrong with you?
I'm joining the fight!
Looks like she's made up her mind. And she did it all herself, too.
Thank you. Lila, I'll buy us some time. You get the Squire's pack going!
But Saray, you have to give her a true name first!
Wilkis Wilk!
Huh?
That's the true name I'm giving to Rose!
Alright!
Multiple girls! Don't charge in like that! Hold out just a bit longer!
I know! I'm just buying time!
Water!
Burst! Pierce and explode! Here it comes!
Break down!
Be gone! I won't lose!
Just a bit longer.
I know. I'm just buying time.
Multiple currents. Join my enemy. How is it?
Aim and fire. There.
Purity, come forth.
It won't end here! I need a hand!
Thorn's Fang!
flurry! Saint Zero, break down! Break on through! Now's our chance!
Dog, Seraph?
Good work out there! Rose? Rose!
Hey, pull yourself together!
Did you think it was Rose? It's me.
What?
Leave her alone, you maniac!
You're quite attached to her, I see.
What are you after?
Oh, nothing really. Just making sure it was clear to everyone why you wanted to become a sub-lord.
Shepard, allow me to explain.
I understand, Dezel.
Listen!
It seems there's some sort of agenda you want to accomplish with the Armatus, Dezel.
That's right. And I'm using you to that end. Deal with it.
What is it you want, then?
Revenge.
Against the Hellion who killed my friend. Tarnished the name of the Windriders, branded them as criminals,
and forced them to live out the rest of their lives in secrecy as an assassin's guild.
Oh yeah? Well, in that case, you're more than welcome. We love quelling Hellions.
You mean saving them, in other words. Does that sound like revenge to you?
You're out to kill them? Lila, how could you invite someone like him to be your sub-lord?
Because of how he is. Dezel is consumed with vengeance, and yet he has not become a Hellion. Because he has a vessel that cannot be corrupted.
Rose, I get it. So if Rose were to accompany us by herself, then Dezel would lose his pure vessel, and before long, his lust for revenge would turn him into a Hellion.
Don't make me laugh. I'd sooner die than become the same corrupted being as the one who wronged me. You folks forced my hand.
But something tells me that you're not too bent out of shape over it.
I won't deny it. It did give me a sense of the true power of the Armatus, after all.
I understand your reasons now.
But if you're going with us, you can't be acting like a lone wolf.
Don't worry. I'll work with you. I'm a crummy Seraph, but I'm still a Seraph. I've got no reason to oppose what the Shepherd does.
True.
Well, I guess that's true.
But nevertheless, keep what I told you a secret from Rose. She believes that she's come as far as she has with her own ability, without anyone's help. I don't want her to be troubled by the knowledge of what I've been doing behind her back, or the reasons why I did it.
Dezel.
Well, that's that. Now we're all best buds, right?
Don't toy with her. Make sure she's all right.
She's fine. She just passed out from shock. I think you tossing her on the floor like that is what did it.
Why don't we plan on resting here for a while until Rose wakes up? It looks like the other Seraph still hasn't regained consciousness.
Yeah.
Are you concerned about Dezel?
Well, kind of. If his aim is to kill Hellions, I want to stop him somehow.
If it does come to that, the Prime Lord has the authority to restrain a sublord if he decides to act up.
You can do that?
Yes, but ideally I'd rather not have to. Though there is a hierarchy between the Prime Lord and sublord, I'd rather we be friends. If Dezel travels along with you, Saray, I'm certain that he'll find some other reason for living besides revenge. He is a Seraph too, after all.
We're becoming quite the family here.
Yeah, Rose and Dezel are actually pretty cool.
Well, I don't know about Rose, but if Dezel heard that, I'm quite sure he would object.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Exploring these ruins like this gave me some perspective again. I'd gotten too worked up. Thank you, Miklia. You helped yourself. Don't thank me.
Let me tell you something.
What?
That girl, Rose, she conducts way too much power. I was able to enact the Armatus and control her body even when she was completely zonked out.
What do you mean?
She's far too used to the power of the Seraphim. It's probably because Dezel's been secretly interfering from the sidelines for so long. He must have manipulated her on multiple occasions while she was asleep or unconscious. If that weren't the case, there'd be no real explanation for why such power flows through her.
So Dezel used Rose to his own ends time and time again, just to get his revenge?
And just as he was hoping, Rose had the ability to enact the Armatus. If she loses consciousness, she can be manipulated freely. He's crafted the ideal vessel out of her. Keep that in mind.
Okay.
What?
No, well, I mean, not really. Just...
Just what?
I kind of like having you and Rose around.
What? What the hell are you getting at?
I mean, I used to think we were the only group of humans and Seraphim who traveled together.
It used to be quite a common affair. Even if people couldn't see us, couldn't hear our voices, they could feel us by their side. Together we laughed. Together we cried.
Weren't all of the scattered bones like that?
Exactly. And so that's why...
Hey.
Know this. We may be working together, but if you get in the way of what I need to do, there will be problems. Shepherd or no.
So you're finally awake.
Boy, howdy. You really helped me out there. My gratitude to the Shepherd, and of course my Seraph brethren.
I'm Saray. This is Lila, Edna, Dezel, Miklio, and the one sleeping over there is...
That dog is talking!
Rose, you're awake.
Yep.
I am called Oish. Though I may not look it, I'm as much a Seraph as any of them.
I'm getting a crash course, Mystic Secrets of the Seraphim.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise, I'm Rose.
Looks like she's used to it.
So, shall we return now that Rose has recovered and awakened?
I don't know, she's having so much fun.
No screaming and punching? Lame.
We're wasting time. Let's head back.
Hold up! We haven't found anything yet. And there's more ruin left to explore.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Yep!
Keep going!
We're not done with our little expedition yet.
No vacation from this vacation.
Then let us proceed further in. Saray, are you ready?
Thanks, everyone. All right, Oish. We're going to look around in the ruins a bit more.
You folks are a blast, I tell you. Be careful out there.
See you later, mystical doggy.
That's a lot of dragons. Are these statues of the eight serpents? No, it can't be. The numbers don't match. But it does look like relics of dragonism. Taking the era into account, it might be logical to assume that the dragonist religion originates from that legend.
I can understand the whole deity worship thing, I guess, but why the dragons?
Beings of incomprehensible power, symbols of awe-inspiring terror. Humans probably hoped that praise to such an entity would help them somehow.
Oh, shoot.
I've been all over, but I've never so much as seen a dragon's footprints. Oh, though I bet that thunder we heard at Rayfalk is enough to inspire dragon legends.
That's because that one was real.
Sure.
You can go there and verify for yourself. You would probably die, though.
What?
We met a dragon at Rayfalk. It was, Edna's brother.
Wait, isn't Edna a seraph?
Yep. A dragon is what you get when a seraph accumulates too much malevolence.
It's okay. You don't have to apologize. I agree with you that praying to a dragon is a stupid idea.
I think this is where I'm gonna call it quits tonight, guys. I'm heading off. Time for bed. Yeah, time for bed. Have a good night, guys. See you later.